sold out of fish now. So if you have to run your party, do return it to the pub. Now don't worry if you accidentally just spend a goal there, it's quite easy to do. It's harder really to avoid the goal. But the sea lions have got their own methods of getting that fish back. So a few of them, especially this one down here, the one making the noise, Mel, 2-year-old, she's a very good hunter. She's learned if she catches some of the freshwater fish in the lake, and she's been trying today, chucks it up in the air or dangles it above the water, the gulls usually try to come down to catch that fish. Now if they get too close to the fish, the sea lion will drop the fish and grab the gull. So what you've done is you've grabbed it. You did actually get a gull. Yeah, the Also, if you come in spring, we get quite a few ducklings, but they don't usually last that long. If you like ducklings, then avoid coming in spring.